Welcome back to Infinite Warfare. I'm building myself a loadout, and then I'm gonna go save the Earth by inviting an invasion fleet there. I might not be very good at strategy. No, whatever. If it really wants me to have a sniper rifle, I'm just gonna try taking exactly what it is that Griff wants me to have this time.
You're the man.
Stay safe down there, sir. Don't let that bastard out of your sight.
Prisoner has no idea what he's in for.
Think they'll keep him alive?
Geneva Convention, Article 3.
Too bad.
Make a halt!
Yeah, I did wonder about that. It would have been a lot easier to just blow him up, like he wanted in the first place.
I wish I were going down there with you.
I know how you feel, boss.
Marines are loading up the armor on one. Raven 2 is you.
And in we go. Ah, good. Okay, Ethan, can I be next to you?
Take your seats, gentlemen.
Sir, they're lugging the prisoner in now. Major August wants a word. Call sign, Echo 6.
Patch into our HUDs, see what's going on down there.
Roger that.
I'm watching this salt.
Hot.
Captain Reyes.
Major.
This son of a bitch is a handful, sir. The sooner he's under sedation, the better. Echo is 5 mics out from the UNSA building. The city's evacuated, so the convoy will move quick. We'll RV with you and the Admiral on the medical hall. What's your ETA?
3 minutes. I'll do it in 2.
Roger. Out.
Good separation. Atmosphere in 1 minute.
This solution seems too neat to actually work.
Raven flight to ground. Scar 1-2 requesting re-entry.
Copy 1-2. Angle's good. You're clear. Welcome home.
Look, I mean, the entire thing makes sense. We're making a trap for them.
That's our convoy, Reyes.
Check. Get us there.
Roger.
Visual on the convoy. Get us alongside them.
Okay, I'm no longer sure what's happening. Why is a gun tank chasing an armored jeep?
Top Cat, this is 1-1. Convoy is down. I say again, Echo is down. Route is compromised.
Hard copy, 1-1. Do not forfeit the asset. Imperative, we do not lose that transponder.
Copy, Scar 1 will pursue.
Look, I thought we had the prisoner. I think I missed something.
Ethan, you're on point.
Can't get you any closer.
Salt. Cover pattern. Stand by for sit rep.
Yeah, I definitely missed something.
Find the drunk, Ethan.
This way.
Oh, everything's on fire
one
over
Echo.
Here.
How come? Echo, this is 1-1. Do you read?
I just don't understand why we need to steal a prisoner that we should already have.
Major, medevac is inbound. Where's the prisoner?
They took him! Out the back!
You go, sir. I'll secure this position.
Fever! I need a comp jam in this sector to isolate the asset.
This is no bueno, Raider.
Salt, he gets to a terminal, kills that transponder. We're burned.
Wait, I thought we wanted to destroy the terminal. The transponder. Oh, I definitely have no idea what's going on. Oh hey, I'm flying. Which is not what I wanted to be doing.
Kill
Okay, so I'm gonna be much more careful this time. But not quite careful enough, it seems. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to be chasing by at full speed, but I would also like to not die. Oh, should have shot the red barrel instead. Oh, I see him. He's right in front of me. Well, that was stupid. Also, I like the Sonic shotgun with its invisible bullets. Not because it's effective, but because it's fun. I don't know what that is. Those anti-gravity grenades really are inconvenient. Is that pistol? Wait a minute. Oh, hey. The pistol doesn't sound like one that I've had before. But it is.
Everything in place? Almost, sir.
Oh, that's not what you want to hear him saying. What is he up to? Because the main reason why I'm confused is it makes sense that they would be here to try and save the guy. Sure. Makes sense. But... Oh, crap. Crap, I'm gonna die. Yeah. If they're here to save their guy, that means that they know he's alive. And if they know that he's alive, that means that our whole destroy the transponder to trigger the invasion strategy isn't gonna work because they already know that he's alive. That is probably an incorrect interpretation of what's going on, so we'll just roll with it until we find out what's actually going on.
Come on, come on.
probably don't need a rocket launcher. Yeah, I don't need a rocket launcher. Where's my shotgun? Oh no, where's my shotgun? Crap. That guy indirectly cost me my shotgun. So that guy. And that one. Upstairs in the nice house. Okay, let's stay downstairs. Oh, I see a gun I don't have yet. I'm taking it. Yeah! Gun. Scan. Dead.
At least I got the gun.
See, that's what killed me. Okay, whatever's going on up there. Whatever's going on out there, I do not like it. There's entirely too many people all shooting at me. Did I miss? I did. You know, guys, I would gladly stop killing you if you guys would just please stop shooting me. See, I can hear somebody trying to shoot at me. Is it? Oh. Guy, how do you not know I'm here? We've got sad church bells in the distance. Something dramatic's gonna happen. Did not destroy the watermelon. Running away from grenade. Ah, they're down there. Oh, not what I wanted. But I learned something today, and that's that there's stairs right there. So normally the bells are supposed to ring once for every hour, right? So it's like, what, 35 o'clock? 36 o'clock? Something?
There he is.
Okay. I don't understand why he says there he is like that's any kind of significant. He has been, like, literally right in front of us half a dozen times already. Miss. Yeah. Missed twice. Okay, so this time I'm gonna be a little bit more careful. There you go, you see what a difference caution makes. Instantly dead to... Ah, oh, there's my shotgun back, finally. Am I supposed to shoot him? I don't think so. Because after all, killing him... Oh, because it's not killing him, it's important. It's destroying the transponder.
This must be the annex.
Okay. I don't get to go in the front door.
We can't let anyone through.
Yes, sir.
I see. Ah, man. Banshee feels like it always takes two hits. Ah, look at this Dark Souls looking place.
We're out of time. Skies are coming.
I believe how rude these people are. I took half a second to admire the study. They tried to kill me. Down the ladder, but little does he know, I can fly. I can't even see what I'm shooting at. I was confused by the bright light. Still, I made pretty good progress shotgun rushing through everything. Where am I upstairs. I don't think that I can't see any of them from down here. Alright, well, I've got my shotgun and all I should have left is kicking down the door and going full SWAT team on fire. That might have been the one that killed me last time. The confusingly located one. Okay. So, now I've got back out the shotgun and all that should be left. Via. Okay, I missed somebody. I'm probably gonna die. There's somebody down there. Maybe it's just the pigeons. Alright. Climactic door, dramatic light, shotgun. I am ready. Are you ready? Kicking in the door, shooting everybody. Dramatic slow motion. Or he's gonna punch me.
The man from Earth dying for a lost cause. Your iron shield burns now.
It is unguarded.
This is true courage.
I don't think I like you. I should have just shot him at the beginning of the mission.
Copy. I need Rhett to prep for drop into atmosphere. The shockwave should disable the Olympus so we can board it.
Yes, sir.
Raya's dead. He destroyed the transponder. We're moving to take Olympus. Rhett's jumping in now.
All stations. Olympus Bonds is weapons red.
Admiral, you need to get to a bunker. They're firing.
Riz, I want you.
Oh, he's dead.
Riz! Admiral Riz!
He's gone, Riz. They took out HQ.
Olympus is targeting your position, sir. Get in your tackle.
All stations. Target is Olympus Mons. Task is seizure. Admiral Couch is mine.
I think something went wrong with our plan. Why didn't we just shoot him at the beginning? Like, he was in front of me several times. We should have just shot him.
Sorry,
Hey, at least I still have my shotgun.
Yeah. Let's get to the bridge before they recover. 1-1 in.
Okay, that is one I didn't have. Good. Oh, hey. I'm gonna go back around instead of trying to be cool and go around the top. I will very cautiously edge my way around the bottom. Well, never mind. I'm gonna be going over the top. Shooting me. Now I really don't understand, even from a storytelling standpoint, why they had to have our mission with Fire fail, because no matter what, the same thing would have happened. It would have looped on in, shot a little bit. I mean, they still could have had the guns go off and disable it and then have them go, oh, we're not going to kill everyone, we're the good guys, we're going to take them alive. So that way they can be put on trial. You know, something like that. They could have... Just because it just feels stupid. That we could have shot him at several points. Well. That's all past now. Okay, rocket launcher. Ah, left arm. I mean, right arm. Whatever arm. I'm gonna kill him. Oh, I see what we're doing. We're shooting a robot in the head. Poor guy. Okay, I have no idea where I am.
Mega's down.
We're clear. All clear.
Cool.
Get to the elevator.
Somewhere in all of the exploding and jumping, I ended up exactly where I wanted to be, and I found another copy of my shotgun. And I lived.
Ethan, bridge level.
Aye, sir.
You will not take my carrier, Captain Ray. We will all die here. I will detonate this vessel and level your city.
Come again, Mikach. Leave your bridge. Pick up a weapon and fight.
We don't fight. We attack.
I don't think he knows how words work.
And breathe by permission of the front. Mars Eternals.
That guy really seems like a jerk.
Copy. Where are we?
In the crew quarters, sir. We'll have to take a long way around. On me.
Alright, I'm gonna go find Kit Harington and shoot him in the face. Kutch Harington. Kit Kutchington. Oh no, I'm sideways! Okay, that was a good application. Boosting. Oh, that poor building. All of its glass is gone.
We good?
Yes, sir. Solid.
See, I don't even know why we need to focus on taking out Koch. I mean, his ship is already going down as it is.
He's gonna hit.
We'll jump over it. People in here to shoot.
Yes, sir. Solid.
Ah, crap. I'm gonna die trying to rush through this. Like, I don't even have any reason to rush. There's just something fun about speed shotgunning through everything. It actually doesn't seem like it's a very effective strategy. I tried to do it with a shield.
Got a soft point right here, sir.
Copy, I see it. Charge is set.
Oh no. Okay, I needed a little bit more slow motion in order to hit so many targets.
We'll have to breach.
Got a soft point right here, sir.
Okay, let's try this again. We're gonna shoot the red things first. Yeah, red things. One, two. Okay, well, I guess 2.5 out of 4 isn't bad.
Captain, the hacking module.
What about it?
There are bots inside. See if you can hack one.
Oh, that's a good idea. Do I have the hacking module?
Reyes, go for the hack module.
Do now. Okay.
Worker drones, they're not armed.
Copy. Get in there.
Okay, whatever. I'm gonna take it over anyway.
Got eyes on Koch. I'm taking him.
Crap. Crap. And smush. Smush one. Smush. Smush two. Is he dead?
Target is still alive. Ethan, scrub that scuttle, secure the bots.
Aye, sir.
How do we know he's still alive? He looked pretty dead.
Olympus C-6s are now under my control, sir.
All set of forces, this is Captain Reyes. We have control of the Olympus mods.
End that bastard, Reyes.
Hey, buddy.
You lack what it takes to win this war.
I had what it took to beat you, Koch.
Killing me isn't winning. I killed your admiral. Your iron shield is down.
He's not wrong.
Death is no disgrace.
Captain has the con.
Marines, take him away.
Good work, Captain.
Ready to launch on your command, sir.
Okay, I've got a feeling we are going to regret not killing him. There's no way this is the end of the game.
We're going to Mars. Ethan set a drop course for Setdef's orbital shipyard. We'll use their own ship against them and launch a full assault from the Olympus Bridge. The front destroyed our fleet. Let's do the same to them.
What are my orders, sir?
You hold here, Gator. I'll call you if I need you. Overdrop, Ethan.
Mars coordinates locked.
It really does not feel like we're just gonna effortlessly go in there and raise everything to the ground. There must be some final twist. Something. We're missing something here.
SDF shipyard bear 000, Captain.
Let's clear a path through this defensive screen, then engage it with everything we've got.
Activating weapons.
Olympus, verify fire status. You are reading weapons red.
Negative, Tower. Olympus is weapons safe. Stand by for systems check. Targeting is in your HUD, Captain.
Go missiles loose!
Aye, sir.
Weapons away!
Sir, you're free to target a capital ship. Spectral cannon is online.
STS Nemesis. Done. Good one to take out first. One.
Radiation could be dangerous.
Russ?
Well, probably.
That's two. That's three. And we can probably get four before we die. Oh no! Okay. At least I can hit that one. Ascreas.
Sir, ship is in reserve.
Exhaust everything we got!
Oh, we're gonna end up driving directly into the shipyard. Pretty sure that's what's gonna end up happening. And then Koch is gonna do something dramatic and highly inconvenient back on our. Yeah, that's what's happening.
Radiation weapon systems are offline, Captain. We don't have enough firepower to destroy the shipyard.
Ethan, hold course for the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and drive into it.
Parties. Try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move.
I just know Koch is gonna do something. Just know it.
Metal One, report.
Set Dev has breached. Moving to navigation. Olympus Sixes are engaging now.
Copy.
The Setdef movie theater.
The bridge, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
If Setdef retakes control of these C6s, we're in deep shit.
If we don't get ordnance back up, it won't matter. Bridge, contact and navigation. C6s are dug in.
Bulletproof glass.
Near the terminal.
I totally forgot that there's still, like, hundreds of other people on the ship. And none of them want us here. Ah, that's my guy. is terrible at taking cover. Although, I'm not really one to talk. It's again my robot. Hey, it's not my fault they've got glowing red eyes. They look like bad guys.
Sir, shipyard is in range. If we can't get weapons loose, what's our course of action?
We've still got the Olympus Mons. We can use it to ram the shipyard.
There we go. My predictions come true.
Bring the shipyard down.
Solid copy, Captain.
I'm just waiting. Koch is gonna take out.
We can open it manually.
We are out of options. Prepare to ram the shipyard.
Captain, the Olympus is gonna be torn up by Sentinel forces before we're on target.
Send jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard, full speed ahead. Clear?
Guns up. I'm gonna grab onto that guy. Hey. And flying ninja. Space. Death. Ninja. I'm not sure. Okay, I may have gotten myself into something that's gonna get me killed. I am committed to this very bad course of action now, though. Danger close? Cool. Where am I? Think I am inside of something. Yep, zipping around, zero-G stabbing everybody worked really well up until I flew into my own grenade. Okay, this time I'm not even going to bother being fancy. This time, I'm just going
to
shoot them.
Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard, full speed ahead. Clear? Guns up, they're on us!
Nothing fancy at all. Is there like a floating ammo box or something around here? There is.
I need retribution on station for fire
support. Hey, my ship's coming for me. Yeah, Jackly boy.
Advise retribution guidance systems are impaired. Cannot guarantee jump accuracy.
And now,
Gator,
back in my ship.
Defend Olympus, guns hot.
Roger, 3, 2.
Olympus is not doing so hot.
Check. Metal One will run fire support with Red. You keep your eye on the prize.
Aye, sir.
You know, these aces are probably those last two cards.
Last one.
Got one on me. I need a hand here.
Retribution hangar deck. Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace.
Okay, I'm just gonna shoot down this one. Oh, there's three.
Gator, status report.
Okay, I'm gonna stop the second I shoot on the last one. There we go. Two out of the three aces are gone. Thank you very much for watching, but my whole suicide mission with the enemy ship bit is gonna have to wait for next time.